When changing over to rail, be sure to check the rail-specific safety features of your machine and follow the instructions of the local rail network. Mounting the rail, rigid axle first. Oscillating axle locked, rigid axle unlocked. Lowering the axle. Lower the guide so the light goes out. Traction is obtained. Facing the oscillating axle. Unlock the oscillating axle, and lower the oscillating axle. Traction is obtained. Lubricate the rail guide. 1, 2, 3. Test the emergency brake. Lower the safety bar. Apply the emergency brake. Select the direction. Travel. Apply auto function. Confirm. Lock the steering wheel. Select the direction. Travel. Clamber function, raise rear axle. Clamber function, raise front axle. Auto mode off. Flash confirm. Lifting the rear axle.